So you're Brian Adams' guitarist. You must have a special guitar, right?
I'd taken it up to a club in Fort St. John, and we met a guy who decided he would like to try and shoot bullets through it. So I thought, I gotta keep this guitar.
Even the largest guitar manufacturer in North America can sometimes make mistakes.
Oh, I tried to make guitar out of plastic. I learned a lot. I lost a lot too.
And here's a job you don't see advertised a lot.
Back before all this started, I was a pretty normal guy. I like to call it an eclectic collection of eccentric electrics.